Hey guys, welcome to Deeper Sleep, the conclusion to Deep Sleep. I haven't played this yet, so it'll be a blind run. So it'll take a little bit longer than the first one. Because I probably won't know what I'm doing. And I burnt my tongue on some rice, so that's gonna be fun. But if y'all are ready to watch me get scared, here we go! Oh crap. I'm working for 3 days, so hopefully the dogs won't start barking. Okay, here we go. Well, it's about 6 o'clock, and there isn't much light. Oh, my tongue. So I'll use my, touchpad here. Uh-oh. Too much of an effort. If nothing else, I am lazy. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Fuck. This looks familiar. The hell? Oh, my tongue. Ow. Zero zero four one. Oh, good. We're in a coma. Why are these all boys? God fucking damn it. That phone scared the shit out of me. Ugh. This house is fucking trolling me. That's a big ass needle. Don't tell me I'm lost. Shit. Better need some thread or something. something to keep the wheel moving. But what could the key be for? I don't know. Out of body something experiences, out of body experiences. I was just about to think that astral projection. it. Thank you. Good, now the wheel should be working. I missed a piece of paper. Sorry. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, hey. Let me back up. Looks like I missed a piece. Sorry. Aw. Thanks for watching.